Ini di belakang kantor kita.
The shallow earthquake shook Indonesia's easternmost province of Papua on Thursday, February 9th. The magnitude 5.2 earthquake hit at 1:28 p.m. local time, southwest of Jayapura city at a depth of 10 kilometers, Indonesia's Meteorology, Climatology, and Geophysical Agency said. Shallow quakes often cause more damage on the Earth's surface. Residents in Jayapura said people scrambled for safety, running from houses and shops when the earthquake struck. Images and videos on social media showed damaged buildings in the area and what appeared to be a submerged building which had sunk in coastal water up to its roof. Houses, buildings and medical facilities also were damaged. The country's Geophysics Agency said several aftershocks occurred after the main shock, which lasted a few seconds. Agencies initially reported slightly different magnitudes for the earthquake. The European Mediterranean Seismological Center recorded the earthquake at a magnitude of 5.5. It comes just days after an earthquake in Turkey and in neighboring Syria. A series of strong earthquakes has shaken Papua since January. Local authorities said it has recorded 1,079 earthquakes in Jayapura city and nearby areas since January 2, with 132 of them strong enough to be felt by residents. Indonesia experiences frequent seismic and volcanic activity due to its position on the Pacific Ring of Fire, where tectonic plates collide.